This is Die Sporting Network.
Tip off just happened. Edmondson gets the ball first. And team Silk to end out our Wednesday coverage here. Die Sporting Network, the turnover. And the ball. Going back to Team Silk here to start off. It's a three, no good. That one's high. And out of bounds. Scoreless so far still. Big City. Away inside and one. Count the basket. Time out by Team Silk. In there to shoot. You got one. Went in. 3-0 lead. Drive inside, no good, out of bounds. And Team Silk gets it back. Edmondson down. Edmondson up by three. That one tipped and missed. And the kids as they watch it playing for the third time today. The miss. Rebels. High pass. That's a three. No good. Ball going back to the rest dorm. Got it. see, that was a, nope, two. Nothing there. Edmondson. And a foul. Clock at 20, plenty of time. This will be on the board. The floater, and it goes. 5-2 lead. Here for Edmondson, the first points there for Team Silk. Turns it over. Numbers for Silk. Off the glass and in. There's a 1-point lead. It out. And still gets it back. Pull up. No good. Offensive rebound. Was a little good there, but no. It's another rail. Swings inside. Missed it high. Back. Offensive foul, travel. Drive reversal, no good. Back over. Inside. Layup goes. Move. Fade away, his two shots coming. Blocked away, but an offensive rebound back. Inside off the glass, miss. So gets another shot. This time it's a three. That one tipped and missed. Another chance. Puts it back up and hits it. The play that was there.
Rebound!
this. Turns it over. Off the glass and in. 10-6 game. Off the glass, no good. Pull up. No good. Burn! Got it. First half. Went down on the deck. And a travel. That's a three. No good. Edmondson takes time. 7:24 left in the first half. It's 10-8 game. And of course, as always, check us out. Instagram and the Twitter at Dive Sporting Net. Of course, on Facebook, our official Facebook feed, Dive Sporting Network and family. Instagram, Twitter. And, excuse me, finally on YouTube, the mothership, Dive Sporting Network. Most action here in the DMV area and beyond. And as you know, we're based here in Baltimore. We go down to suburbs of Maryland, D.C., Virginia, P.A., we can do it all. We're tied at 10. Lost it out, turned it over. For the lead, front end miss. Offensive rebound. This be back over. Inside. And a foul. Lead for the silk. Turn the corner, no good. playing with Team Silk. But no good. Pull up. Got it. 1 point lead back. Samson. 12-11. Reversal, and it goes! 13-12. Team Silk. Back up by one. Reversal, did not link go in. Turns it over again. Side layup goes. 15-12. Shot, got it. And the lead down to one. Pull back. Jumper, got it. Well, impressive indeed, 18-14. Team Silk's biggest lead at four. Pull up. Got it. To 16. 3 minutes left in that. For three. Break this. Numbers for Silk. Oh, man. Back over. Two shots coming. The rim rejected that dunk. Missed it. Second shot, not there. Both shots did not go in. Side, no good again. Out of bounds, ball stays with Edmondson. One advantage. Double trouble. Ball going back to Edmondson here. One on nine left and a half. Pull up. Got it. 1 point game. Got it in there. Silk pulls back up to three. In and out. Defensive rebound. Missed it high. Did not hit the rim, still shot clock is off. Swing. Ball back over to Silk. Pull up. Shooting two. With 10 seconds left. Second shot, no good. One of two, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, and a steal, 1, not gonna be in time. The dunk will not count, so halftime. 24-20, Team Show. Over Edmondson's second half coming up here. Again, once again, finally, check us out. Coming up here on the Dice Arena. Second quarter underway here. The ones out here with you. Good touch field at passing park. Panthers threatening again. Crum cuts. He cuts one more time and he's gone. Touchdown, St. Francis. A 6 touchdown round for Crum to start off the season. And he's got 2 in this one so far. Throws it down as Newcomb in the middle.
This is Die Sporting Network. What?
Second half underway here. Edmondson down by 4. The Team Silk. 24-20. Floater didn't go. Silk got it. Stepped out.
Getting the ball. He stepped out of bounds. Edmondson comes to the break.
Ball game here in this week 6 action. Tunnel Vision Fall League. Very well could be our last regular season action here. That jumper hits. That is a 3. And it's a 1 point game. We're back with you in the Tunnel Vision. We need the playoffs. We're all fun and mess. Edmondson. Stone into a wall, you would say. Backcourt violation.
Edmondson retakes the lead with that hand.
No good off the bat. 2-point lead for Edmondson. And to stay with the Red Storm again. Drive. And it's going back to King's up. Defensive rebound, excuse me, by Team Silk. How about by Team Silk? As it was a step out before and to go out of bounds. The team 58 left, a 2-point game here. Team Emerson and Team Silk. Action. Three ball. Got it. The lead back. Silk there. Keep it. Shot clock at 9. 8, 7, 6. Pull up. No good. Offensive rebound. Got it snatched away. threw it too far. And Edmondson intercepts the outlet. Pull up jump. Tipped and missed. Side reversal, did not go. Bat it back, got it back. Team Silk. Shot clock at 20. That's a three. Got it again. 30-26. A 4-point advantage. Inside. Did not get rim worthy. Inside, far from behind a goaltender. Time out by Team Silk. Energy 26. Lost it out. Did he? Edmondson keeps it there. Three ball. Got it. That cuts the lead in half. 32-29. Going to be shooting through. First shot, no good. First shot here, trying to take the lead to four. Missed the first two. That third one goes. One of three makes it a 4-point lead. Dipping in and goes home. Within two, 33-31. And a walk. That's a three, no good. Pull up jumper, spins in. 35-31. Inside, blocked from behind. Edmondson keeps it on their end. We're about halfway done here in the second half. Dover blocked from behind, but got his rebound back. Back inside, that one blocked temporarily. Tried to save it one more time, but to no avail. Edmondson. And a foul. Nice jumper. Within two. Wow. Shots are coming. This is a 15 foul already on Team Silk. One-point game. Jumper. Missed it off the back that time. 35-34. A little more than 7 minutes left in this one. Jumper. And one! That's a three and one more. That put Edmondson back up by two, pending the A1. It's a long distance two. Missed it off the back. 1 point made for the restaurant. Pull up, no good. The sign and the force used it to get it in. How about that? 38-35. Skipped out of bounds. Ball stays with her. Team Celtics. Left. I'll say it's a 3 second call, looks like against Team Silk. It's not. Now what we got? Good. Deep three. Run and miss. That shot clock was going down. 5 minutes exactly left. Foul off the ball. It's going to be the 1-1. Second shot. Increase the lead to 5. And that happens. 4-9 left. Drive inside, and 2 shots coming. Second team foul against Edmondson. Tough shot, but it went in. 22-37. Pick City. Better to keep the handle. Pull up jump. Got it. Huge bucket there for the Red Storm. 3 minutes left. They're up 8. Again. Is it duck time? It's layup time instead. 10-point lead, timeout by Team Silk. By Team Silk. The wheels are falling off that train, I'll tell you that. Back to game action here. As they see, down the stretch we come. Team Silk was up 5, now they're down 10. Looks like Edmondson's going to take this one, unless Team Silk has something to say about it. That's a 3. In and out. Offensive rebound, that's spinned out. Third chance, goes in. Giving up on the play. Side and one! Out the basket. Point lead, 2 minutes left in it. Drive. Oh, he missed it. Back over the other way. Slams it down in the middle. An exclamation point for the Red Storm. Funny miss. That's a three. In and out. Emerson. Ride this into the sunset. 20. Hold the ball here. Four, three, two, puts it up, no good. Offensive rebound, that was blocked temporarily. The Red Storm gets the rebound back. Timeout by Emerson. 47 seconds left. 25 seconds left on the shot clock. Too much in the back. To game action here. The shot clock at 25. Out of bounds. Staying with Edmondson, 20 seconds left. 42 seconds. 20 seconds left on the shot clock. 42 seconds left on the clock. No basket. With the 1-1 on the line. No good again on the rebound. And that should do it. Drive inside and one. That's the good news. The bad news is we don't have time. Stepped out. Team Silk gets it back with 11 seconds left. My ball staying with Team Silk. 5 seconds left. Clock runs down. Emerson's gonna get a big win here. Three ball, long distance hits it. That's gonna cut into the lead.
How about that? Edmondson was down.
They came back. able to get the win. So Team Silk, seen them two straight weeks now, they went down. Tough competition. Well, you've seen our coming attractions, so we will see you down the road here on the Dietary Network. And of course, as always, we are your home to the best action here in the DMV area and beyond. So all of us, I'm DeMar Stiles, thanks a lot for now. And again, as I always say, see you down the road. Peace.
This is Die Sporting Network.